everybody. My name is Till. I'm from Class Discovery 3G in CEC. Today I'm going to tell you about my favorite instrument. My favorite instrument is a drum. This is my homemade drum. I made it from a can and some paper. A drum is come from the South Africa. It's from the West Africa. It comes from the percussion family. It's made out of wood, including aluminum and popular bronze. Some of them are made out of metal, including steel and brass. We use a bow to play it, and the real drum, it sounds very hard, but my drum here, it sounds not too hard. It's just plastic bowl, and it doesn't hard enough like the real drum. We hit it and we hit to play it. We usually see this instrument in an orchestra. Some of the orchestra don't have it, but they are the soft orchestra and they don't need a drum. And the original orchestra, they usually have a drum player in the background. They are used in talent shows to play for the singer in the background too. That's the end of my presentation.